Thank you, Chair. Dear colleagues, to understand what it means to have a rule of law mechanism, let me describe this special Groundhog Day where we are stuck in Hungary. You open the news, there is a corruption scandal. EU funds never arrived to our poorest communities, but ended up with the spouse of a Fidesz politician or maybe even the son-in-law of Mr. Orban. But as Hungary's top public prosecutor is a former member of Fidesz, there is no investigation. It's been going on for 10 years. And since the beginning of our mandate, we raised these cases in letters, at hearings, at the plenary, and the answer we got was always the same. The EU is deeply concerned, but we don't have the tools to take action. Come next January and the rule of law mechanism, this excuse is gone. And this is a victory for this parliament. We fought for this with unity and resolve. And yes, many of us are disappointed with Council, who yet again failed to send a clear message. But maybe it's my optimism as a new lawmaker. But I still believe this time is different. And the difference is this parliament, what we have achieved together, and our commitment to keep going. If the Commission fails to act, we will call out their dereliction of duty. If court challenges are used to delay the procedure, we will request an expedited procedure. We have tools in our hand and we will use it. And this is the message of our resolution. Thank you very much.